Can IEP decide based on testing data, formal and informal, and teacher observations, decide to move a student's placement from resource to self-contained without permission from the area superintendent?
Well, superintendent has nothing to do with an IEP meeting. If you're not part of the IEP team and you're not one of the five stakeholders, you're not a consensus member. So today I sat in a meeting with literally probably 25 people. And the two people that did the most talking were myself, an attorney, and the executive director. Guess what the three of us weren't? Consensus members. We worked well together. It was fantastic. But we weren't the consensus members. Who are the consensus members? The LEA representative, right? That's a principal, assistant principal, sometimes a counselor. General education teacher, special education teacher, the parent, and then somebody that does evaluations and is able to answer questions about evaluations. I might have been in an IEP meeting today, wait for it. No principal. Not even like a junior principal. And so I just gently said, because I'm gentle, I said, is the principal there? Couldn't make it. Okay. Just, you know, it's Tuesday. We're busy.